Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Might and Magic, the World of Xeen. Where we last left off, we had cleared Winterkill and were working on a werewolf-infested castle. Also wizards. And we were pretty well protected. However, even though we are protected, I'm also going to cast Protection from Energy. Does he seriously not have it? Truly. Dang it. Well, there's another wizard's eye. I could have sworn Protection from Elements was a arcane spell. Apparently not. Maybe it's a cleric spell. Yeah. We'll let Devon handle it, because he's got... Oh, fire. Alright. And as you can see on the map there, the cloud world outside of the tower. There's going to be some horror behind this door, I'm certain. Maybe not. Aw, man. This scares me. This actually, this reminds me of the entry to, where you meet Lord Xeen. It's got, like, a walk-up like that, and it is kind of nerve-wracking. Scroll of Aging. Oh, yes, that sounds like a good one to read. I want to read it. Seriously, I don't. I just want to give this... There we go. And before I forget, which I already did, heroism. Just for that extra damage. And I guess we're just gonna kinda... Oh, we've got two ways up. Alright, so apparently this one's a tower. So we're gonna go up here. Oh no. It's a super wizard! Cult leader. Small found a belt. Scroll of magic. And a chest. Chunk picks the lock. 20,000 gold and 1,000 gems. Oh yes, that's pretty nice. Scroll of energy. Scroll of energy. I really need to remember this place. I think I'm gonna... Because I'm probably not gonna get the linguistic skill in this video. Well, I might if we... Stop, what is the password? Wrong! Aww. We don't know what the password is. Let's kinda poke around a little bit up here. I wanna check out these, make sure they're all... Scroll of energy, scroll of energy, scroll of magic. We're gonna check these, make sure none of them's like a... thing of interest to us. What a password, huh? See, these are all stat boosts. Empty alcove. Scroll of electricity, fire, weakness, insanity. Aw. Give it to Swell. No. Search the werewolf beds. Swell's just doing all the dirty work. I'm gonna drink from that. Oh, we could go down. We'll probably have to go down, I assume. Nothing here. Oh, Swell found a wand. What is it a wand of, though? Wand of fireballs. Here you go, wizard. Rove, you need it. Well, not really, but it's nice to have. Go killer arrows. Ah, we're getting to that point where we're getting nice and mean. Trust me, folks, it only gets more insane as the levels go up. Like, it gets to the point where we'll be fighting some pretty impressive enemies, and it's like, we'll be fighting stuff that if you were to see the stats of it, you'd never, like, looking at it, think we'd be able to beat it, and we will beat it, and it will be easier than we would think. Okay, so there's all kinds of chests in these alcoves, and there's a trap there. We're gonna start looking. But the first enemy like that, we probably won't fight until Dark Side. 5,000 experience points! Okay. 5,000 experience points. So we get XPs for being electrocuted. I'm unsure as to whether or not this is worth it. See how much damage these things do. 201, 120. Ouch! That is a lot of damage. Chunk, you get 2. Because you're a beefy one. Okay. Chunk, goddammit. Oh my god, there's traps and death everywhere. Strawbed, thank you for saving me! Okay. It was completely unintentional! 10,000 XP. Thank you for saving me! 10,000 XP. Okay, and now that we know there's traps there... where is it? We got teleport cast. We will go 3 squares. Oh, that's bullshit! Oh god! Rove, why? Everybody sleep. I assume this is gonna be more of the same. Yep. Wow. Rove's just like, I'm just gonna die now. Okay. Yeah, we're not gonna teleport right off the bat. We're gonna bring up a wizard eye here first. And we're gonna count. Okay, so here we're even. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Damn it, Rove. Okay. 2, 5. Oh, that was close. That was one too many. If I'd have gone one more, I would have just killed the whole party. Nothing here. Nothing. Seriously? Nothing here. Alright. 5. 2. Oh, bullshit. Damn it, Ro. Ho, 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 ho. Okay. Now you... heroism. You... wizard eye. Game. Save. Select. 8. Already 4 hours in. Hard to believe. Okay. Thank you for saving me! I have a feeling we're just gonna find a lot of 10,000 XP peasants down here. Thank you for saving me! Mayor Gunther! We came back for you! As I crack my neck in the background. Apologies to those who that disturbs. Alright, let's see. Scroll of Death, Scroll of Insanity, Scroll of Death, Scroll of Insanity. Blur. Thank you for saving me! Come on now. I'll just bash the thing in. And once over a cult leading saying something about their wolf. Really? Note to self. Walk around the death trap there. Their wolf. Ha! Too easy. Delon, protection from elements. Arrows! Nice try, you jerk. Alright, and we got a charm, a freezing charm, which I believe is cold resistance. Dyna and thunder. Dyna, I think, is energy, and thunder is electricity, obviously. Oh, come now. I totally should have fragged his butt. Power cure. Beautiful, alluring power cure. Savior of all. Come on, guys. There we go. Let's throw another one on Chunk. I don't need him getting exploded by an errant fireball, which I can just... Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna... The cleric's gonna die as soon as I turn. I don't know how she survived. Rove. You are just trouble, my friend.
Pleasant dreams.
Quiet, you! Okay. Wizard Eye. Heroism. Jump. Okay, what do we got here? Depression, confusion, death, insanity, insight, confusion, depression, death. These are all the best scrolls. What do we got here? Chunk picks the lock. 20,000 gold and another 1,000 gems. Wow. Okay, not a whole lot up here. We have yet to find... Ugh, dang it! You'd think I'd remember these things. But nope. Not Gene. Gene doesn't remember anything. We haven't found that guy's scroll. I don't think. I swear more of her spell points are going into... pulling the stupid sorcerer from the grave than anything else. Okay. What is this? Scroll of Magic. Almost ran into that one. Okay. Let's go talk to our friend and see if I might have picked up that thing off of that cult leader and not realized it. Hey, please keep trying to recover the Scroll of Insight from Castle Benji. Basenji. No! Alright. Scroll of Insight, where you at? Where are they keeping you? We got so many gems. 2200, I'm gonna save. Okay, nothing there. Let's see, that's where we've been. Tapestries, tapestries, tapestries. And wolf bedding. It's not in here, is it? No. Although he did get some 5 temporary spell points and 10 hit points. Not worth being diseased, though. Wait, the disease... What? I don't know. Whatever. Just confusing me is all it's doing. Okay. ...5,000 experience points. Just checking to make sure I didn't... And that would be 7 a.m. See, I know there's nothing back there because I've already cooked half my party looking for it. See if there's any alcoves in any of these rooms. Not looking like it. No sorry, Bob. Wizard Eye. See, that's empty. These piles are all empty. Do anything with that. I'm not even gonna say anything. You guys can just laugh about it in the comments. I know you do. If I'm not being stupid, it's not nearly as entertaining, I would imagine. Scroll of Magic. Arrgh! Energy, scroll the energy, map. Let's see, rest. Almer, get out of here. I'm fuming. I've got a Rove is not in any condition to perform actions. We're like just dragging his corpse around. Alright. Wizard Eye and Power Cure. I could probably still cap his health on a Nature's Cure spell, but meh. I don't have to. Was it there, wolves? I don't know. It was. No, what was it? I don't know. It's there, wolf. Dang it. That is one thing, is I will give the game that on the rare occasion that I actually use it, the journal is decent. Which, for when this came out, that is saying something, because this is back during the day when games had absolutely no quest tracking to them except for what you kept yourself, which, not the best thing in the world. Scroll of Insight. Oh my god, I'm dumb. Shut up. Just shut up. Not a word. I remember even seeing it there, and I'm like, oh, that'd be cool. Something cool to read. It probably gives you XPs. Well, it will when you take it and give it to whoever needs it. I don't even care. Nope. Rove, you get to stay dead. No XPs for you. Nope. This is your punishment for being weak. Not enough spell points. It's too dangerous to rest here. Rest here. Back into the castle. There, you squishy elf. You've destroyed the wizard cult that killed my master. Thank you. Now with the help of this scroll, I can become a wizard. As payment for your services, I give you the Amulet of the Northern Sphinx. Well, hello there. That's handy. As well as 750,000 experience points. Now that we have the amulet, we can go cause even more damage. Now you see what I mean, how when I mentioned, I think it was like last episode, all stuff kind of ties in. You like do random stuff and it gets you into other random stuff, and before you know it, you're facing down Lord Xeen and getting half of your party eradicated for the lulz. And I still haven't shown you guys, oh my god! I still haven't showed you guys the war zone yet. We are now observing Rove in his natural state, which is to say dead. It's too dangerous to rest here. We can rest in the oases. Ah, Nature's Cure. Wizard Eye. Oh, I just have to find that. There's that Sphinx. I swear these sand golems keep coming back.
You may enter, but be warned, none shall leave alive.
I've heard that before. Save. We really should start working on some stuff to get mega credits so we can improve our castle. But, oh god, they're spelunking and we're all cursed. Swell, what have you done? Holy shit! Negative 72. Wow, he almost died! Damn, Swell! That was stupid. Why'd you try and sit in that chair, man? What possessed you to do that? Yeah, we're not gonna try with that one. What was this? Thieves' Throne. No. What do I want? I want a spa. Wizard Eye. Eh? Oh, he tried and he failed. I really shouldn't be tempting these things. A sarcophagus. There is nothing in the sarcophagus. There is nothing in the sarcophagus. I think you have to be a certain class to sit in the thrones, and then if you sit in them, it doesn't destroy you. Let's see what this one is. Queen's Throne. Oh, maybe not. Can't think of a class that would be a queen. So we got stone golems. Oh man, us being cursed is going to make these fights a lot harder than they need to be. We're gonna power cure Chunk so that he doesn't get plastered. Ah, these things are 8 gems. They're pretty beefy. I think there are several sphinxes in this game, and there's one. Oh crap. There's one on the dark side, I believe, that I recall being particularly nasty, but it's kind of an end game thing. It's the dragon sphinx, and there's stuff in there that it will just, like, flat out kill you. Like, no matter how tough you are. Ow, gold leaf, why? What can you do? Turns out that without spell points, not a whole lot. Swing and a miss. We are probably slightly overmatched here. Especially with the curse going on. Let's see here. Else was. No, 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 no. No remove curse. Random laundry pile! yes, we're going to open it. There's like mummy liches in these things. You aren't strong enough. Swell! Seriously, holy crap. Touché. Alright, what do we got here? Hieroglyphics, who will read? Your name. Okay, we're going and getting that damn linguistics skill. I want to be able to read this stuff, and then we're gonna go back and do stuff and things and yeah. Oh, we got a scorpion. Okay. Enter Asp. Now.
Welcome to the guild. Members only. Members only.
Oh really? I never picked up guild membership here. That's right. I believe it was because I couldn't find it. I suppose we could give the town a quick once over. The curse is over! Thank you so much. What is this? The scale house. Not really what I am looking for. There we go. And let's see. I'm like 98% sure that there is a remove curse spell in this game, and I freaking won it.
Welcome to the guild.
Look at that money. Town portal. Yes.
Enjoy.
Ooh. Stone of Flesh is also
enjoy.
Awesome. Golem Stopper. Golem, however you pronounce
enjoy.
It. It's tempting just to have something that does a lot of damage, but in the long term, I know it's not going to be worth it. Puts a dragon to sleep. Finger of Death I am uncaring about. Removes the eradicated condition. We're not going to be bumping into anything that eradicates us for, I hope, a long while.
Where to?
Let me think. Winter kill. I don't even recall if. I don't think there's even a guild here. Of course there's a
Welcome
guild here.
Guild.
This game enjoys making me look dumb. Mass distortion increases the weight of your opponents, removes half their health. No. No.
Members only.
The look on Devon's face is priceless. That's the look I get on my face when a game really is just like makes me rage. That is my face when I'm playing Diablo 3.
Where oh,
yes.
to?
I am disappointed. Nightshade. Oh, come Where on. To? It's night something. I can never remember. We're gonna go get the party decursed real quick.
May we help you?
Curse. And heal. Now we're going to run out to the gnome vampire town. I don't think we learn linguistics there. There's really not a whole lot in this portion of the overworld. Actually, there's probably nothing in this portion of the overworld that can, except for maybe Nessie. Nessie out there could probably still screw us up pretty good if she wanted to. But in general, we're pretty safe now. Night Shadow. See, I knew it was night something. I'll never remember it, but dang it. I got an idea.
Welcome to the guild.
Cold Ray. Detect monster. Shows location of all monsters near the party. Blur. If it showed them on the mini-map, that'd
Members
be something,
only.
But meh. Alright. Let's see, get a wizard eye running here. Guildmaster. See, coffins, 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 coffins. Uber Coffin. Gnome Home. Treasure Trove.
Mirror. Where to?
River City. It could very well be. No. Tempting, but no. Could very well be that the linguistics teacher is somewhere on the overworld too. That would not surprise me. I don't care about the tree. We already know how to climb mountains. I know that's the navigation. Let's see, no trainers in Asp. Winter kills empty. Night whatever had nothing. This place doesn't have it. It's not in Vertigo. So yeah, it's gonna be in the overworld. Okay. This is henceforth known as the episode where I randomly wander around and probably end up getting killed by something that really shouldn't have a chance of killing me. Like fairies! Ooh, I see goodies out there. I remember the last time I did this, it didn't end too well. We'll be careful this time. The fish supply is low. I'm sure some sort of lake beasts are eating all the fish. If you kill the beasts, I will be indebted to you. Oh, well that's... that's no problem at all, sir. Only bonus. I'd rather be able to hit them. Where are you, you stupid killer dragon thing? Olympian Fountain. Ooh. Plus 10 to combat stats. We'll take that. That's probably like... what? Damn it. What time is it? Ah, 9 o'clock. Alright, we're still good. Getting all tongue-tied over my Olympian Fountain here. that sounds wrong. Alright, where are these lake beasts? Oh, hey, look. I believe that's Darzog's tower right there. Hey, Brosa. I remember you. Yeah, not so nasty now, are you? Oh, God. I forgot about the breath weapons. Kill it! Jesus. No! Oh, no. Oh, my God. I love you, woman. Okay. Holy bonus. Raise the squishy. And nature's cure. Also save game. I'm certain.
Without the proper key to this tower, you may not pass, mortals.
He's just gotta throw that mortals line in there. Not all of us can be the rune-faced guys. Oh, the game is trolling me now. It's like, you can get your holy bonus and your res, but you ain't getting anything else. Walk on water, and wizard eye. Alright, let's find this fella's hut. I think we took care of his river beasties. Where was he? There he is. Oh, we timed that well. You've slain the monsters of the lake. Here, I insist you take this as a token of my appreciation. Ah! Oh, 100k XP. And a ring. What is that a ring of? Platinum. Which is to say that it does more or less nothing. The best kind of ring. Save. Okay, map. I'm just gonna zip around a little bit here. See, that would be the boat. I also want to find the fellow that teaches you, I think it's forestry, electricity, meh, so that we can, no, we do not have your skull yet, we'll get it eventually. Spring Druid or Card the Last, I think I win, blah. Let's see, elemental tree. Resistance is across the board, I'll have to keep that in mind. Secret doors. As I slowly fritter away the video town. Sure, poison. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna save before I do this. Okay, we'll have some fun here. Cast 4. Water corner! Well, whatever is this thing here? And look at that, a Xeen statue out in the middle of nowhere. And everybody's sad. Reflector, activate? Yes. I wonder what that did. Rest. Some characters may die. So wait, we're we're weak, and making them rest to get rid of the weakness will kill them. Logic. Revitalize. No. That would have ended up in a with a party kill. Okay. Water corner. What did we do? I don't know. 4. And I do know that we are over the time limit, so I'm gonna save it and call it here, folks. So until next time, where maybe we'll find more random space rocks. Until then.